This is a series of videos on See & Spray Select. It is designed for existing customers and new customers to See & Spray to educate on how to set the system up, what the components of the system are, and how to get the most in terms of efficiency and productivity out of your machine. In this video, I'm going to run through the components and the setup of the John Deere See & Spray Select targeted spraying system. The See & Spray Select system is made up of four main components: the cameras, which see the weed, the vision sensing module, which makes the decisions to spray, ExactApply, which does the spraying, and BoomTrac Pro, which keeps the boom stable. We'll start with our camera. You can see it's quite small. We have 36 of these across a 36 metre boom. So these are a RGB camera, or red, green, blue. And what the camera is doing is looking at the ground and actually looking for the colour green. So it's not trying to pick up vegetable matter, anything that's living. All it's doing is looking for the colour green on the ground. When it sees that colour green, then our system makes the assumption that green in a paddock is a weed. So the VSM, it's the brains that is doing all the thinking. So it takes that image from the camera and then decides if we want to spray the weed or not. And that comes really back to the settings you have in the screen, to what we decide to spray and what we decide not to spray. So when it's decided that's a weed the size I want to spray, it then sends a signal to our nozzle body. We're using the ExactApply nozzle body, and we only use the rear nozzle when we do targeted spraying. And it's an on-off spray. So it's not a PWM spray like we'd normally use with ExactApply, it's just on or off. So we're using that rear nozzle. We basically see a weed. This says, hey, let's spray it. And we turn that nozzle on as we go over the top of that weed. The fourth component is our boom track. So we've got five boom track sensors across this boom. They are there to pick up the height. And the importance of boom track is we need a stable boom for the system to work reliably. So we are now using boom track 2 software, which was developed specifically for See & Spray Select. So we can spray between 500 and 1200 off the ground, but that height needs to be stable, whatever it's set at. So that's what boom track 2 is doing. It's keeping that boom nice and level as we go across the paddock. So I've just walked you through the four main components of the See & Spray Select system: the cameras, VSM, ExactApply, and BoomTrac Pro. In the next video, I'll be stepping you through how to set these up for best performance. Thanks for watching.